But first, a VIA bus caught in the crossfire. It is late breaking news tonight. The shooting happened just before 8 p.m. along MLK Drive and Stolnet. San Antonio police say people in two cars shooting at each other when at least two bullets hit the bus.
Now, they do believe that shrapnel injured one man who was on that bus, and only two other people, including the driver, were on board, naturally, because you said it happened during 8 o'clock tonight. Now, they are okay. Police say that they detained one of the drivers, but they're still looking for the other one.